It'll be a big week for Apple as iPhone sales continue to slow down. The company is expected to announce its newest products. The big one is an online streaming service. It'll be there for exclusive content as well as other subscriptions you have. Also expect to hear more about an iPad, but sorry, no new news about any new iPhones.